But I get after stuff, you know, like Bob's Big Boy after his burger, right? You guys know Bob? Bob's Big Boy? He's got a checkered. Yeah, well, it's not an advertisement, but if you know him, great, thank you. I bring him up because I read I read an article that Bob's Big Boy was real. When Bob, the original Bob, had his burger shack, there was a little boy that would come in who had a pompadour and was fat and had an old pair of overalls. And he would sweep up at the end of the night in exchange for a sack of hamburgers. I read that article and I cried like I haven't cried since I saw old Yeller get shot. Holy crap, that is adorable. He swept, and you know he was like a German immigrant. This had to be like the 40s. I come and sweep up for the burgers now, yeah? Oh, big boy. And the article said they gave him a sack of hamburgers. That's back when, like, hamburgers were looked at as the nutritional equivalent of apples now. Have a sack of burgers. It's good for your heart. Why is he such a big boy?